Gatherings in Ohio have not been ordered to cancel or postpone yet, but we are getting word tonight of one event that draws thousands that will not happen as planned. Liz Bonus is standing by with details on the Heart Mini. Liz.
Hey, Kyle. Good afternoon. Good evening to you. The American Heart Association literally heartbroken today to announce that due to this state of emergency, they too will have to hold their event a little differently this year. On March 22nd, they will not be holding the traditional run or walk of more than 20,000 people. Instead, they invite you to do a virtual event with them on that same date so you can still help raise funds to fight heart disease and stroke. Their theme, of course, this year, a little ironic. They say the actual title is It Takes a City, and it's just a little different the way it takes a city this year.
Takes a city to fight heart disease and stroke. These are some of the most prevalent diseases in our country, some of the biggest killers of Americans, and we need to raise those dollars to take those critical missions on of research, education, advocacy.
It takes a city. You know, that's been our theme throughout the year, and it truly is going to take a city for us all to come together in this unconventional way this year to really celebrate the reality in which we are living and for us to help continue to fight to raise the necessary funds able to continue the hard work in our city.
So we did a quick video announcement with them. We're just releasing it right now at local12.com. You can find out more details, and they will continue to follow. They're going to be part of our What's Happening at Health show next week as well, so we can continue to let you know just how you can be part of this great event, just in a very different way. Guys?